everybody who participated in the Angel Walk this morning from Waterworks Park. It was a wonderful crowd. The weather was beautiful. Very touching moments there with Scott Laurie and Nate Smith. And they'll be on here in 95X and AM 1430 WBEV at 6 o'clock tonight with our Radiothon agency guests, Green Valley Enterprises. But Scott Laurie and Nate will be announcing the Radiothon total at that time.
That is excellent. And I believe we have a new slew of guests joining you in the pit there, Craig.
That is absolutely true. They are with Bose Heavenly Clubhouse. I will allow them to introduce themselves. It is so good to see you guys this morning.
It's good to see you, too. My name is Amanda Hartwig, president and founder of Bose Heavenly Clubhouse.
And I'm Sumit Jometz, and I am a board member of Bose Heavenly Clubhouse.
And Bose Heavenly Clubhouse, for our listeners who aren't familiar with it, what is it?
So we are a child loss charity organization that is dedicated to helping parents and families with the loss of their child or children. We help in many different ways, but we send care packages out all over Wisconsin. We host child loss support groups in Beaver Dam here, and we help with funeral expenses for children that are 18 years old and younger.
You know, as I just mentioned, we got done with Noelle's Angel Walk, which is in memory of Scott and Lori's daughter who passed away about 14 years ago at the age of one. And your organization in particular came up on our walk because it seemed like there's a lot of shared appreciation between what it is that you guys do.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So we thank you for everything that you do. And Thomas, I know we got some Radiothon items that are out there that will benefit agencies like this very one that we have here today.
Absolutely, Craig. We have two great items that you can find out on more about on the Radiothon tab at DailyDodge.com. The first item is actually from Bose Heavenly Clubhouse, and would either of your guests like to explain this item?
Please do.
So it's to the right of me here, which would be on their left.
Yes.
And so it's called Pampered Around Dodge. And so what we have done is we've added a whole plethora of businesses. Perfect. in the basket. And so it's really wonderful. Actually, here, there's this right here. So we have a Revive Salon gift certificate in there, Malibu Tan and Spa, Main Stage, those are in Beaver Dam here, Sheer Faith by Stephanie, that's in Horicon, Lux Hair by Sam, those are $25 gift certificates and $50 gift certificates. We've got a $300 gift certificate broken up into like five different ones that you can use. It's Balanced Body Massage, so we have a good amount of massage gift certificates in there, and hair, get your hairs done, get your nails done. So it's really just Pampered Around Dodge. And then there's a whole bunch of different like self-care items in there. So there's like Labrie, Bath and Body Works, there's candles in there, shampoo bars, a whole ton of like face masks and under eye masks. Ooh. And all sorts of things. But the value is approximately $1,000.
Wow, that is remarkable.
It was fun to put together.
It looks like it was.
Yeah.
So let's get that bidding going here. The phone numbers, Thomas.
The phone numbers, we have two great lines to better serve you, 887-9595 or 885-4442. We have Sierra standing by ready to take your bids for this item.
Well, that is just remarkable. So Mainstay, Sheer Faith, Revive Salon, Sheer Faith by Stephanie. This is a lot of gift certificates, guys.
Yeah. Yes.
This is a wonderful opportunity for some folks out there to help out the Radiothon and also get a ton of really cool spa type of opportunities here. 920-885-4446 is that phone number, or you can call us at 920-887-9595 here for the Radiothon simulcast on this beautiful, absolutely beautiful Thursday morning.
Craig, I was just wondering, is a face mask how you keep that youthful look about you?
Oh, let me tell you, Thomas, that is absolutely correct. But I got that from Ninja. Ninja's the one who had that wonderful advice for me.
3-hour regimen every morning.
Yeah. It's 3 hours. You wake up at 2 a.m.
Wow. Yeah, well, yeah, and I go to bed at 2:30, so that makes it really confusing.
So again, 920-885-4446. Let's open that bid on this this package here. Do we want to talk about the other item that we've got, Thomas?
I think we must talk about this other item. It is a coral-colored Nintendo Switch Lite. It is a $200 value, and it was donated by Rick Blaine, who I believe got it from Jake Spydall in Beaver Dam. Oh. So that is currently open for bidding. $200 value, no bids yet on the table.
All right, so let's get those bids going here in the 9 o'clock hour. You know the phone numbers, and if you're listening to us on AM 1430 WBEV or 95.3 on the dial 95X, feel free to switch over to DailyDodge.com. You can listen to us there at any time, or you can watch the video stream, and you can see all of the items that we're talking about, both on the Radiothon page. You've got the pictures there. Plus, they're live in the Daily Dodge Television studios here with us. We are surrounded by all these remarkable items that we're going to be auctioning off all
day. That's right. And we do have our first call here. Hello, you are on the Radiothon.
Hi, I'd like to place a bid on the Nintendo Switch Lite, please.
All right. What would you like to start off with?
150.
Wow, 150. And what is your first name?
Michelle.
All right, Michelle, hold on, and I'm going to have Sierra take your info off air. All right, thank you so much, Michelle. We got a first bid here, Craig, on the Nintendo Switch, $150.
Yeah, that's a you're the gamer, Thomas, so why don't you give us some insight into the world of Nintendo Switch?
Well, I've never played a Nintendo Switch, but they are everywhere, Craig. They are super handheld and portable. You can play them on a plane, a bus. It's the ultimate distraction tool for a young kid with ADHD.
You know, I just realized I completely insulted Ninja when I said you were the gamer here.
Yeah, it's also a perfect distraction device for a 38-year-old kid who happens to be sitting in the pit right now.
Ninja, if you could give us your insight into the Nintendo Switch.
I mean, these are some of the hottest gaming items out there. For a while, you couldn't get them anywhere. You'd go into GameStop, you got a Switch, they'd be like, are you a millionaire? No, it doesn't happen. Not going to happen. And now you can finally get your hands on a few, but the prices are amazingly high still for them. They have not dropped since it's been released. If you can get your hands on one, do it. Your kids will love you.
What are some of the top games out there for the Switch?
Oh, Pokemon, Legend of Zelda, a lot of the classic games. I've got one that's got like 40-some classic NES games on it and a few Commodore 64 games that Nintendo has purchased the rights to.
Wow.
So I'm playing classic games from, you know, when I was a kid and, you know, from when you were a teenager. So, yeah.
Let's point this out that I am the oldest one in the room. That's fine. You said Commodore 64 games?
Yes.
That was my era. That was my gaming system.
We're going to have to put a cartridge in this conversation. We have another call on the Radiothon line. Good morning. You are on the Radiothon.
Good morning.
What would you like to bid on?
I'm going to start the bid at $100 on the Pampered Basket.
Okay, $100 on the Pamper Basket. What is your first name?
Sandy.
Sandy.
Well,
all
thanks,
right.
Sandy.
Thank you, Sandy. I'm going to put you on hold, and Sierra will work her magic. All right, so we got opening bids on both items for this half hour, Craig. We got $100 on the Pamper package and $150 on the Nintendo Switch that also plays Commodore 64 games.
Ah, love me some Commodore. Let's get these bids up. I mean, this is for the kids. This is all going to a good cause. 16 wonderful organizations. Do you guys know all the organizations that are benefiting from the Radiothon?
Ooh.
Would you guys be able to recite that? What if we gave you a cheat sheet?
I could.
Okay,
yes,
all right.
The Ark of Dodge County, Badgerland Youth for Christ, Beaver Dam Area Community Foundation, Big Brothers Big Sisters of South Central Wisconsin, Bose Heavenly Clubhouse.
That's you guys.
Yay! Church Health Services, Clothes for Kids, Community Care Preschool, Dodge County Center for the Arts, Gathering Source, Green Valley Enterprises, Marsh Haven Nature Center, The Open Door Coffee House, PAVE, Protect, Advocate, Validate, and Educate, Watertown Family Center, and the YMCA of Dodge County.
Excellent. Not only was that 100% accurate, but you have very good eyesight as well, as that is all the way across the room.
I was really trying to stress that.
Not only that, I've got a doctor's hand. I wrote that, and I could be a doctor just based on my penmanship alone.
Super impressive.
Yeah. I did think that was a prescription for Vicodin, yeah.
thanks, Ninja. 920-885-4446 or 920-887-9595. Give us a call right now. I mean, these items are, the bidders would be stealing these items, and nobody wants to steal from children. For good God, get some bids going here, folks.
That's right, 885 or yes, 885-4446 or 887-9595. Two great numbers. We got Sierra standing by to take your bids. It's only $100 on the Pamper Basket. That's a $1,000 value. And the Nintendo Switch, $200 value. Currently, Michelle has that for $150. We got lots of phones lighting up right now. Let's go back to them. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
Hey, I'll go on that Pampered Basket for $250.
$250. Thank you. What is your first name?
Beth. B-E-C-H.
All right. I'm going to put you on hold, Beth. Thank you so much. Wow. We got a Christmas tree on the phone board. Let's go back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
What's the Switch at?
The Switch is at $150 right now.
Okay. I'll do $200.
$200. Thank you. We have met the value. What is your first name?
Liz.
All right, Liz. Thank you. I'm going to put you on hold. Sierra is really busy right now. Love to see that. Let's go to the lines again. Hello, Radiothon.
Hello. I would like to bid on the Pamper Basket.
All right. The current value is, or the current bid's at $250.
I will do $300.
Ooh, $300 on the Pamper Basket. And what is your first name?
My first name is Sally.
Oh, thank you, Sally. I'm going to put you on hold, and Sierra is still going to have a fun time here because we got to go back to another line. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
Hi, this is Michelle again for the Switch.
All right, the Switch is currently at $200.
$250.
Ooh, overbid.
Overbid! Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Michelle.
You're welcome.
We got your info. Thank you so much.
You're the best.
That was, what a flurry of blows that was, Craig. That was intense.
You know what's better than one overbid is two overbids. Yeah. So let's keep that in mind. And you know what? If somebody overbid on something, you could overbid that overbid as well. That is perfectly allowed. That is in the rules, right, Thomas?
Oh, that's totally legal, yes.
Very good.
Very good. Rules.
So this Pampered package, dig into it for us a little bit more here.
Yeah.
Bunch of gift certificates. What are some of these physical items that you've got in the basket here?
Absolutely. So there's some Scentsy products. There's what's called Lady Creek Freshies. She hand makes like a scent circle that you take into your car. I mean, I have some in my car because they smell so good. There was one that's a flannel scent, which I'm like, oh, this is perfect.
It smells like Seattle.
Yes, yeah. Well, kind of. there's also Rodin and Fields samples, Lebri samples. I said Bath and Body Works products, but there's a lavender candle, chamomile and lavender plants, shampoo bar, Davinies hair products, which I hear are pretty expensive, assortment of bath bombs, which, I mean, that's ultimately like just a relaxation.
They're the bomb.
Yes, and then the face masks, hand masks, Color Street nail strips, Monet is another one, or Monate.
Monate.
Monate. So we have a bunch of gift certificates to purchase that stuff, and then hair, like shampoo, conditioner, all sorts of different things for your hair. And then Victoria's Salon and Beauty Boutique, I did not mention, but a $62 gift card for a massage or to get your hair done.
Or to get a massage, right?
Or a massage.
Yeah, I mean, either.
Those are perfect.
Either one, the massage or the massage, seem like they would be my top two choices there.
I personally get my massages there, and they are phenomenal over there. So
this is an amazing package. Again, 920-885-4446, 920-887-9595. Right now, that bidding is at $300 from Sally for that Pamper package.
I'm sorry, that's my breaking news sounder, Craig. We have another bid for the Pamper basket, $500 from Connie.
Connie, in the action here. Thanks, Connie.
Thank you, Connie.
Connie sees the value. And there's some really good items in there. I can speak to, like, the Scentsy stuff. We've got that at my house. It's great. Kind of fills the house with smell.
What do you use the Scentsy stuff for, Ninja?
So the ones we have, they're like melts that go into a little Scentsy lamp, essentially.
Oh, right. Yeah.
And it releases the scent throughout your home.
Gotcha.
But it's not overpowering, like if you were to get something that plugs into the wall or whatever, which is nice. And then beyond that, the nail strips that are on there, those are absolutely amazing. My wife uses them all the time. I've had them applied to myself a few times. I'm currently going bare nailed on the feet, but I can say they work, and they last forever. So,
And this seems like the type of thing, you know, I've got two girls, Ninja's got three girls, but this seems like the type of thing when you do that kind of spa day type of thing. You can do it at home. You can make a whole weekend out of it and go visit some of these businesses.
Or if you want to do something really nice for your 38-year-old husband who's in the pit, I mean, that's a...
I mean, definitely. You could also split that up, too. Like, you don't have to keep it all for yourself. You can gift them or, you know, whatever. The gift certificates are blank. It just says, some of them do say, like, Children's Radiothon supporter. But that could be anybody in your family. You could split that up and have a whole mother-daughter day or mother-daughters.
And again, the proceeds go to benefit these 16 agencies, one of which is Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse. And you kind of gave us the snapshot here at the beginning of this segment about what it is that you do. But it seems like, you know, this is something that is so important, and you're reaching people at literally the worst times in their lives. Sue, can you give us some insight as a board member into why you've decided to volunteer your time and be affiliated with Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse?
Sure, that'd be great. So actually, Amanda reached out to me several times before I was interested in Bo's. My oldest son, Ryan, he passed almost 5 years ago. In November, it'll be 5 years. And Amanda reached out to me, and I was like, yeah, not ready. I have no idea what you are, who you are. Like, stop reaching out to me. You're a stranger, you know.
I'm very persistent.
And I finally gave in after 3 or 4 times. And I did look at her website, and what I first saw on there and what popped out to me was the younger children. And I just said, I don't know if I fit in. My son was an adult. And she's like, oh, no. She said, you know, we have lots of parents, and we support any age child loss. So my first group, you know, says, okay, I will come. And I think half of us had adult children. And from there, just the camaraderie and the support that we received. And it didn't matter how old your child was. It didn't matter how they died. We were a family instantly. And just her and her husband just amazed me what they did with the organization. And I believe in it. And in fact, I went to school and got another degree to help others in that position. So my degree is in thanatology, which is a study of death, dying, grief, and bereavement. So she's helped me grow as well. So I continue to support them.
What a remarkable impact you've had on this community. And Amanda, this is an organization that you started yourself that very much came out of your own grief. And it's so heartwarming to see that it's possible to take something as tragic as what you've been through and do something so good as what Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse is providing.
Oh, 100%. And I think it cannot go without saying that Lori and Scott Smith were the ones that reached out to us, and they let us know that there was hope. We were completely lost, and for a while, Wayne and Scott were texting back and forth, and Scott used the term battle buddies. He described Lori and Scott, like, he described their marriage as being deeper because they have become battle buddies through something that is just unimaginable. So our son was very close in age to Noelle, and so they understood the depth of grief that we were going through, but in a way that nobody else that we could feel around us. And so it was amazing, and they were the ones that actually taught us about the radiothon. So it's because of them that we're here.
I did not know. Yep. I did not realize that Lori and Scott reached out to you.
Yes.
Such an amazing story, and the fact now that you're reaching out to people and putting such a positive opportunity out there in the world, and now helping us with the radiothon.
Yes.
So good to have you guys here, and let's get this bid up if we can for the Pamper package. It's at $500 from Connie right now. Again,
sorry, Craig. Yeah. I hate to pop your balloon here. Bruce K actually called in. The current bid is now $550 for the Pamper basket, and he also wanted to know how Dirk was doing on those planks. I don't know.
Actually, I think we might have a camera on him.
Is he still planking?
Is he planking?
He is planking for us.
Oh,
well, let me see if I can switch to that camera.
Abs.
Hold on just a second.
We do have a radiothon call coming in right now. Hello, good morning. You are on the radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
The Pampered deal. This is Connie. I'll go 600.
Oh, thank you, Connie.
Thank you, Connie.
That is excellent. That is so nice of
you. Oh, right. That was Connie again. And, Craig, we can actually start winding down these items here for the half hour. Would you like to start with the Pamper basket?
Why don't we start with the switch?
Okay, we're going back to the Nintendo Switch, and we'll put 60 seconds on the clock in 20 seconds. Currently, Michelle has it at $250 over the value, and that's going to be a lot of fun of gaming and distraction for your kiddos as well.
Yeah. So, and just to clarify, we're getting the clock going at 3 minutes, if I'm not mistaken, right, Thomas?
I'm putting 60 seconds on the Switch right now, Craig.
Oh, you're putting six? Okay, all
60
right.
60 seconds, and no one is there. You can call us at 885-4446 or 887-9595. The Nintendo Switch is currently on the board right now. Michelle has that for $250. We do have a call. Let's go to the phones. Hello, Radiothon.
Hi, I would go $260 on the Switch.
$260. Oh, wow. All right. What is
double
your first
overbid.
Name? A double overbid. What is your first name?
Lori.
All right, Lori. I'm going to put you on hold, all right? So
sure.
We can go to the silent auction here. I'm going to put you over to Sierra. We do have another call coming in. Hello, Radiothon. Are you bidding on the Switch?
Yes. It's Michelle again.
All right, Michelle. Michelle, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put you on hold. You're going to give your highest bid to Sierra, all right? All right, this is the first time we've had to do this. Very exciting.
And Thomas, simultaneously, we're going to start the three-minute countdown clock for the Pampered package. So I am hitting go now. So if you are, it is 9:28. If you're on, just turned 9:29. If you're on the stream, keep in mind we're about, you're about a minute or
about
two
a minute behind.
Behind.
So bid now. Don't wait. So bid now.
Bid now. Right. That's 920-885-4446, 920-887-9599.
And those numbers are on the screen, on the stream. So check it out.
So on the screen, on the stream.
I do have an update from Sierra coming in about the Nintendo Switch. We do have a call on the line. We'll get to that in just a moment. Here's the master sheet. I'm reading the numbers. Michelle has the Nintendo Switch for $300.
Well done. Fantastic.
Thank you. Let's head back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon.
How are you doing?
Please.
How are you doing?
Great. Just checking in. What's our total on the Pamper Basket?
The Pamper Basket right now is at $600 held by Connie.
All right, let's go seven.
Oh,
nice.
Excellent.
Your first name?
Bruce.
This is Bruce again. All right, thank you,
thank you
Bruce.
Bruce.
Thank you.
We're at 2 minutes now. 2 minutes on the countdown clock for the Pampered package. Run through the items again, the elevator speech, if you could. You have a bunch of gift certificates in there. You got a massage.
Yes, the gift certificates. There's the highest one, which is the value of $300 plus. And then we've got a bunch of $25 gift certificates, $50 gift certificates. You could take a road trip around Dodge County to use all of those up within like a month span. But then we have a bunch of Color Street, nails, face masks, hand masks, under eye masks, shampoo bars, Bath and Body Works products, Rodin and Fields, Monate, gift certificates, and hair care products that are valued at $160. But all of that is a total accumulated of $1,000.
And it comes in such an attractive basket.
It is a beautiful basket.
I try.
we're at just over 1 minute here. It is 9:30. If you're on the listening on the stream, you definitely want to call right now. If you're listening terrestrially, you've got 1 minute and two seconds.
It's the final countdown.
And it's karaoke day here on the radio.
Love it.
Do not want to miss that. Let's head back to the phones.
Oh, right. Just missed them. 50 seconds here. 50 seconds right now on the clock. If you're listening on the stream, you're really pushing it.
You've missed it
now,
probably.
If you're going to call
in
at this point. Yeah. But if you're listening terrestrially, you want to up this bid. Remember, it goes to 16 organizations here in the Dodge County area. And this is 100% of what we raise. There's no overhead. We don't pay for ninjas, pedicures out of any of this money.
No, I have to do it myself, which is a horrible thing.
You have to get out the sander. Yeah, it's a long day.
21 seconds, and it looks like we had a caller.
We are heading back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon.
Hi, Connie, calling for $750.
$750.
All right, Connie, I'm just going to put you on hold in case Bruce calls back
here.
You
got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, the final countdown, 1. And that is it for the Pampered Chef. Going to Bruce. Is it Connie?
Connie, for $750. Congratulations, Connie.
I mean, I hate to quote Rick Armin here, but he says if you're going to be a bear, be a grizzly, and way to go, Connie.
Thank you, Connie. We do appreciate that. And we've got more Radiothon coming up, right, Thomas?
We do. We've got items that you can actually check out right now on the Radiothon auction tab at DailyDodge.com. We have a set of, looks like Packer tickets, looks like an autograph, Badgers basketball, and a mattress from Verlo. That is all coming up right here on the Good Comer Brands John Moser Children's Radiothon.
Find the list and auction items of Radiothon donations online on the Radiothon page at DailyDodge.com. More of the Good Comer Brands John Moser Children's Radiothon coming up.
From the Ho-Chunk Gaming Wisconsin Dell Studio, this is today's best music, 95X.
Weather is being brought to you by McKinstry's Home Furnishings, celebrating 164 years in downtown Beaver Dam, where customers matter and quality counts.
Here's a look at your weatherology forecast. Mainly sunny skies this afternoon with daytime highs approaching 85. Winds out of the southwest 5 to 10 miles per hour. Lows level off around 63. Tonight, mainly clear skies. Lots of sunshine again. Tomorrow, high temperatures reach up to 86. I'm meteorologist Jennifer Wojcicki on your home for today's best music, 95X. Currently, it's 72.
Weather was brought to you by McKinstry's Home Furnishings. You can find us on Facebook or check us out online at McKinstry'sHomeFurnishings.com. Discover McKinstry's Home Furnishings in downtown Beaver Dam. Hi, this is Sandy. We are having a summer bonus coupon sale. Save $25, $50, $100, up to $200 now through July 2nd. Where can you find the summer bonus coupons? You can find them in the newspaper on Monday, June 20th, or on McKinstry's Home Furnishings Facebook page, or on our website and click on the events tab to find this coupon. Save $25, $50, $100, up to $200. McKinstry's offers you the latest styles, always designed to fill your home with comfort and quality. Save on Lazy Boy, England Furniture, Howard Miller, Capel Area Rugs, Pride Lift Chairs, and Simmons Beauty Rest. You can take advantage of free, no-interest financing for 6 months. Stop in for the summer bonus coupon sale at McKinstry's Home Furnishings, celebrating 164 years in downtown Beaver Dam. Hurry, sale ends July 2nd.
Year after year, McKinstry's.
Check out the pet of the week at DailyDodge.com. Brought to you by Marshview Veterinary Clinic.
One ice cream, please. No, my ice cream melted, but how?
My favorite flavor, mint chocolate and tears. I'm the trademark summer bummer. With no Captain Surefire and the Lennox Home Comfort Squad to save you, you all shall suffer my heat-themed crime spree.
Hold it, you devious flip-flopped foe.
What? Captain Surefire and the Lennox Home Comfort Squad? Hereafter, I just cause a massive scene? Impossible.
Face it, summer bummer. With a new Lennox Home Comfort Squad installed here, your pernicious heat waves won't stand a chance.
Darn you, Captain Surefire! I'll be waiting for you.
With a finance plan to fit every budget, today is the time to upgrade to new Lennox Home Comfort System from Surefire, your local Lennox Premier dealer. Online at SurefireInc.com.
Be sure with
Prairie Ridge Health in Beaver Dam is a leader in joint replacement services. Their innovative and proven program is designed to educate, assist, and support you from hospital to home. If you are struggling with joint pain, you don't have to live that way. Schedule an appointment with the Prairie Ridge Orthopedic Team so they can get you back to feeling pain-free in your everyday activities. The Orthopedic Team works towards your goals. Find out more at prairieridge.health. Prairie Ridge Health, inspired by you.
Thank you for supporting the 2022 Good Karma Brands John Moser Children's Radiothon. Hashtag, it's for the kids.
And we are back with more Radiothon. We are on AM 1430, WBEV at 95X, also streaming at DailyDodge.com. We do have a call. Usually this is something we like to save for the morning of Friday on WBEV, but someone wants to give a donation, and we're not going to say no. So I believe Chet is on the line. Good morning, Chet.
Good morning. Are you still taking cash donations?
Always.
Always. Okay, well, I'd like to donate $5 each for our 6 sons and 1 daughter.
Oh.
$5 each for our 21 grandkids. $5 each for our 13 great-grandkids.
Oh, wow.
And $50 in honor of my pretty wife, Barbara, who's put up with me for 69 years.
Oh. God, that is remarkable.
Love but it. As a total, I believe if my one-room schoolhouse arithmetic is correct, that should be $255.
Oh. 250. Good. Thank you for doing the math, because I was already starting.
Craig was pulling out an abacus. It was
horrible. I took my shoes off. Thank you so much, sir. What's your name?
Chet Kane from Lively Lowell.
Well, Chet Kane, thank you so much. We certainly do appreciate it, and we hope you have a wonderful day down there in lovely, lively Lowell.
All right, fine. Thank you.
Thank you, Chet.
So much alliteration.
Right, isn't there? That is just remarkable. Thomas Ninja, this is, Sue, Amanda, this is what it's all about.
Yeah. That's right.
That is great. We haven't even talked about the items that we have yet. We got three items in this half hour.
We have three incredible items. I don't know, Craig, I'll give you the luck of the draw here. Which one would you like to talk about first?
Okay, so I am told we just got this added. This just dropped at 9 o'clock last night, and there's only a little bit of time left on this, so you might want to jump on this. This is Packers versus Patriots on October 2nd. These are two lower-level tickets, it's Lambeau Field. You don't have to go, to New England to see the Patriots. So this is, again, that October 2nd game. This is a $325 value. The bidding is open, and the window is not very wide. We went a little long in that 9 o'clock segment, so you want to get those calls in early, and you want to bid early and bid often, 920-885-4446, 920-887-9595.
That's right. That is a $325-plus value. So those are the Packer tickets, Packers versus the Patriots on October 2nd. We also have another sports-related theme here, Craig. It looks like an ESPN Madison Radio autographed Wisconsin Badger basketball. It's autographed by Johnny and Jordan Davis.
Yeah, and if you were to go to the video stream right now, if you're listening on terrestrial radio or if you're listening on the internet, and you've got your laptop or your computer open, go to Daily Dodge TV, and you could see it. It is over Amanda's right shoulder. You've got our Brewers autographed jersey right underneath it if you're watching. It's still in the box. It is personally autographed by Johnny and Jordan Davis, and this item can be yours, $225 value. Ninja is zooming in on the actual item.
I'm just panning because... Thomas was in the way, but it's also right there.
Yeah.
I'm in a different room than you.
Oh, I have you picture in picture, Thomas.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, for those watching the video stream, you can see all of the action here. The only person you can't see is the fortunate person that is answering the phones over there.
Oh, that'll happen later when we open the bids for my hair to go away.
Oh, is that?
No!
What are you hoping for? What is your over-under?
I think Wade said $2,500, and Sherry's going to remove it on Daily Dodge TV live stream.
$2,500. Yeah. I think for $2,500, we should all get a clip.
No. Don't throw too much in there.
I think the bidder who bids $2,500 should get... Oh, it's not one bidder.
If they accumulated. People have to call in and say, donate to the Radiothon, and this goes towards Ninja losing the locks.
Do we have to wait for a time for that to open?
No, I think that can happen at any point. Don't think we've been talking about it because, you know, they're so luscious and amazing.
So
as fun as that is, we do need to talk about these items.
Yeah,
right
let's
now.
Do that. Let's get those
items going. Need some bids. So we did mention about the Packers and Patriot tickets. Currently, no bids on that. You could be the first bidder at 887-9595 or 885-4446. Also looking for a bid for the Johnny and Jordan Davis autographed Wisconsin Badger basketball, $225 value. That is open up for bidding. And our third item, guys, is the Verlo mattress. This is a twin-size intro pillow top mattress and box set. And you can also, the value of this can be put towards an upgrade item if that is your deal as well. No bids on the mattress. Let's go to the phones. Our very first phone call for this round of auction items. Hello, you are on the Radiothon.
Hello.
What would you like to bid on?
Both of them, $100 each.
Oh, on the Packer tickets and the Badger basketball?
Yes.
Oh, right. What is your first name?
Mike.
All right, Mike, I'm going to put you on hold, and Sierra will take your info. Thank you, Mike.
That is a good deal there for Mike, but I hate to say it, Mike, I think we need somebody to up that bid on you, so give us a call here. The proceeds go to a wonderful organization like Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse and 15 other organizations right here in the Dodge County area that work with kids. Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse focused on helping parents who are grieving go through a very difficult time, their most difficult time in their lives. And Amanda, Sue, I understand you've got some new support groups that you've added.
Yeah, that's absolutely correct. Yep, in November 2021, Sue and I launched our very first children's grief support group. And so it's on the third Monday of every month, Christian Life Fellowship in Mayville. We just use a spare room there. So 5:15 to 6:15, we serve 6 to 12-year-olds, and then 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. on that same third Monday of every month, we serve 13 to 18-year-olds. And so we do many different things. Sue, do you want to talk about just a little brief overview of what we do?
Sure. So the children that we're serving have lost either a sibling or parents. And so some of the activities we do, we started our first day doing get to know each other and creating memory boxes. And so in these memory boxes, just to help them in their tough times when they're thinking of their loved ones, we had them each month bring something different that reminded them of their lost loved one. And it could be something, a favorite color of their lost loved one, a favorite scent, a picture. And then we also help them create journals. And so if they weren't able to write or if they needed some assistance, we would write what they wanted to put in there. They draw pictures, and they always would draw pictures. I think every one of them did a picture of their family and included their loved one that's passed. And then we just get down at their level. We sit on the ground with them, and we toss a ball, and we just talk about our loved ones and what we remember about them and what's important. And if they have any thoughts about death that are not necessarily the truth, we try to clarify that for them and just normalize death for them so that they aren't afraid of it and that they're open about it, because children grieve just like we do. But they don't know how to express their grief.
We do a lot of play therapy and like music therapy and whatnot. And so it's amazing. And this has been an endeavor that has been on my heart since we started Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse. And the board has been so supportive, like through the years of just, yes, we'll get there, we'll get there. And finally in 2021, we just said, let's do it. And Sue and I co-run the group together. And it's phenomenal to see and grow the relationships between the kiddos and wonderful.
And I said, this is what I went to school for. Let's do it.
Yep.
That is just a remarkable story. And I really undersold what it is that Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse does when I said, oh, it's for grieving parents, because it is for all members of the family.
Yes, family
it is now. And so when we do the kiddos, actually Bo supports the parents as well, and we give them time away. So they get a gift certificate to go have a meal
date night.
on Bo's.
But that helps the whole family dynamic, the whole family unit, as you know, it gives mom and dad or the guardians a break. It just gives them time away to clear their minds, to read whatever they want to do, but then come back and they have a clear mind to, you know, dedicate a little more intentionality within the kiddo.
And us being there to support both sides of it, I think it helps the family come together and actually talk about grief and loss.
That moment of respite has got to be so important, I would think. Yes. Just as important as those kids knowing that they have somewhere that they can go right here. And this is in Mayville, but this is not just for people in Mayville.
No, we have, families coming from all, actually other counties and whatnot. It's normal to have, you know, surrounding counties as well.
And it's all because you started this. This didn't exist before you came along and made this a reality. And so this is what you're bidding on. Bo's Heavenly Clubhouse, along with these 15 other agencies, we're going to have representatives from all of the agencies throughout the course of the Radiothon today, 1 hour each. And the way that we're able to help them is by you helping them. And maybe getting a pretty decent auction item out of it, like these Packers tickets that we've got going on right now, this ESPN Madison Radio autographed Wisconsin Badger basketball by Johnny and Jordan Davis. Still got $100 on there, $100 on those Packers tickets. And don't forget about that twin-size pillow top mattress and base by Intro from Verlo of Beaver Dam. I do believe that is the sounder for
my breaking news sounder, Craig. We actually had two bids on the mattress, and the current high bid is from Maryland, $125 on the Verlo twin size Intro pillow top mattress and base. And yes, we still have $100 on both the Packer and Patriot tickets, two lower level tickets for October 2nd. Mike has that for $100 as well. As the basketball by Johnny and Jordan Davis. They signed that basketball, and Mike has that currently at $100, but it could be yours right now. We are taking calls. Mm-hmm. for the next 10 minutes plus. And let's go back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
Mattress.
All right, current bid is 125.
I'll do 175.
175. Your first name?
John.
All right, thank you, John. We have your info. Lots of bidding. It still can take place here, Craig.
Yeah, absolutely. And remember, if you're on the stream, you might be a minute or two behind. Mm-hmm. And if you are listening to us on the radio, you know, the Daily Dodge TV feed is kind of interesting, I've got to say. You've got an opportunity to meet the people that are benefiting mm-hmm. from these very programs. You can see the auction items both here in the studio. We've got as many of the auction items as we could possibly fit into the studio. We got more that we weren't able to fit, and you're able to see them right here on Daily Dodge TV. In addition to the pictures with the information, that's not only part of the television broadcast, but it is up on the Radiothon tab.
Absolutely.
Which gives far more in-depth information than maybe we're even providing. It'll give you the times for future items that are coming up. You can plot out your day. We assume you've already taken the day off work, called the boss and said, I'm sick, I can't come in.
Right.
I'm bidding all day on the Radiothon.
It's a 27-hour bug.
It is 27 hours. Yeah, it's funny. Sometimes you get those, Ninja.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why, well, the pampered thing is already gone, but there's other, you could be bouncing an autographed basketball.
I've actually heard the only cure is donation retail therapy.
It is, yes. Yeah. Oh, yes. And you too mm-hmm. can benefit from donation retail therapy mm-hmm. by calling the Radiothon.
We'll cue the Sarah McLachlan music later.
Symptoms include that warm, fuzzy feeling right in your soul. Mm. 885-4446 or 887-9595. Two different numbers to make your bids right now. It's only $100 for that Johnny and Jordan Davis signed basketball. That would be quite the mantelpiece to have in your sports cave, I would imagine, Craig.
Yeah. And right now, Mike is literally stealing from children at $100. You have to up this bid. I mean, you can't let this go down to the wire like this. Mike, we appreciate you calling in.
Mm-hmm. We love you, Mike. Mm-hmm.
But it's for the kids.
And Mike, if you suddenly feel guilty, you could always call in and raise your own bid. We won't judge you at all for that.
It is not in the laws. We were just talking about the Radiothon police. Apparently, they're taking the whole 27 hours off. So if you want to up your own bid, if you want to double mm-hmm. overbid, mm-hmm. All of that is, we're looking the other way.
I mean, we have no idea what's going to happen most of the time. We've got a guy planking over here on the corner. And I mean, who knows how long that's going to continue to go on.
Dirk, how's it going? Don't talk. We want you to focus on planking. He's very quiet, Dirk is.
Yeah, he's doing a great job, though.
He's concentrating.
He's holding it. It's been nonstop. He's almost at an hour now.
I'm remembering to wipe out his forehead, Craig.
Okay, all right. I'm on it.
887-9595 or 885-4446. You don't have to wipe up any sweat right now. In fact, all you have to do is just pick up the phone, call one of those numbers, and make a bid right now because all of the money raised goes towards 16 great organizations making a huge impact in Dodge County. Got $100 on the Packer and Patriot tickets. We have $100 on the signed basketball and $175 on the Verlo Twin mattress. And we head back to the phones for the Radiothon. Good morning. What would you like to bid on?
The Packer ticket.
All right.
Let's go 200.
All right.
200. First name?
Liz.
All right. Thank you, Liz.
Thank you, Liz. We do appreciate that. Again, that is the October 2nd game.
I can get my phone out if you'd like, but I think it'd be easier just to up that bid on the Packer tickets to $250.
Okay, woo! Here we go. We've got a... $250. You are, again, the Radiothon police are not going to stop either mm-hmm. of you
no,
from bidding
you got
on
a
anything.
Bid, you got a bid fast and you got a big bid high.
Exactly.
Yes.
That is all right, Mike. Liz, did you hear that? Sue is on the board for $250. This is a $325 value. Still a lot of room to go there. As much as I want Sue to be able to get it, $250. I think we can do better.
Yeah, I mean, to paraphrase Rick Armand, if you're going to be a shark, be a great white.
There you go.
Well, we got another caller waiting in the waters here on the Radiothon. Mm-hmm. Hello, what would you like to bid on? Hello.
Silent auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. I didn't think that began just quite yet, so.
920-885-4446, 920-887-9595 is that number. And also, don't forget to go to dailydodge.com. You can find all of our Radiothon items mm-hmm. there throughout the entire 27-hour broadcast here. It's all going to be mapped out.
plan your time, plan your meals around it.
Yeah, exactly. Well, you could eat and listen at the same. You could probably buy some things from the Radiothon and eat them soon.
Potentially, yeah.
That's a smart plan. Yeah, just don't eat while you're making your call. We head back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon.
Marilyn, I'd like to bid on the mattress set.
Okay.
All right. Current bid's 175.
200.
All right. Thank you, Marilyn.
200 for Marilyn. Thank you, Marilyn. All right. We have another call here. We're going to head to the second line. Oh, you can call in right now. And let's go back to the phones. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
On the basketball.
Okay.
What's the current bid?
Current bid is $100.
I will go 125.
All right.
All right. Your first name?
Joan.
Oh,
thank you, Joan. Right.
Thank you, Joan. I'm going to put you on hold here. And Sierra will take your information off the air. 887-9595 or 88. Craig, I'm forgetting all the numbers now.
Yeah, there are seven numbers in there if you don't count the 920 area code. And those numbers in this order are 887-9595. Did you write that down, Thomas?
Okay, 95 or?
Or, Ninja.
That's going to be 885-4446.
We also have Venmo and PayPal available if you'd like to make a donation that way. And all that information, again, is on the Radiothon tab at Daily Dodge. You could also bounce over to the Daily Dodge TV tab and see in living color not only representatives from all the agencies that are benefiting throughout the course of the 27-hour marathon broadcast, but also these items. We are surrounded by them here. They have overtaken the Daily Dodge television studios, and the only thing we want to do is get rid of them.
Mm-hmm. Hi-ho, hi-ho, back to the phones we go. Hello, Radiothon, what would you like to bid on?
I'd like to up my bid on the basketball.
All right.
Mm-hmm. All right, current bid is 125.
150.
Excellent.
150. Mike? This is Mike.
Yes.
Thank you, Mike.
All right. Thank you, Mike. So, Craig, we have three items for this half hour, one item more than we usually do. What item would you like to start maybe closing out the bid on?
Yeah, let's start the three-minute clock on that basketball. What do you say? And then 1 minute into that three-minute clock going, we're going to start the clock on the next item. When do you think it should be, Ninja?
I think Verlo mattress.
All right.
That sounds comfy.
Then we'll make that. And Thomas, you can pick the third item that we close out. Which one would you like that to be?
Oh, this is so tough. I'm going to have to go with those Packer tickets,
Greg. Okay. All right. Good idea. Okay. Good idea. See, it's teamwork.
I'm not so decisive.
That's what this is all about.
We are heading back to the phones. Hello, caller. What would you like to bid on for the Radiothon?
What do you have for the Packer ticket?
$250 right now is the current high bid.
We'll go $275.
$275. First name?
Bruce.
This is Bruce again. All right, thank you, Bruce. That is $275 on the Packer tickets there, Craig.
All right, so I haven't started the clock yet. I am starting the official three-minute clock again. This is going to be on the autographed basketball. We are at 2 minutes and 57 seconds right now as we speak. At the two-minute mark, we're going to be starting a second three-minute clock on the Verlo mattress, right?
Yes.
And then we'll wrap it up with the Packers tickets.
This is a lot of math. I hope you have your numbers straight.
Got my shoes off. Don't worry. I'm using my abacus. Is that what you said before, Ninja? A good abacus reference.
Yeah, I love the abacus.
What is an abacus?
Wait, you don't know?
I mean, I kind of know, but I don't know if I could provide the
calculator.
Definition.
You can count on it. You can do math, complex physics stuff. It's crazy.
So it's like a Commodore 64.
Yeah, except higher bit rate.
Oh, just slightly higher. The 64. 2 minutes and 23 seconds going on the on that autographed basketball, autographed again by Johnny and Jordan Davis. You're watching on Daily Dodge TV. You can see that right now. It is over Amanda's right shoulder here as we speak. Are you able to see that, or is that where Thomas's picture is?
So you're not looking at Thomas's
my face
head
out
instead.
Of
that.
Okay. Yeah.
And like, if Thomas were to point forward, it would look like he's pointing at it right now.
Right now?
Not towards the camera. There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, and we've started the 2 minute three-minute clock now also on the Verlo of Beaver Dam twin-size intro pillow top mattress and base. That is at 2 minutes and 44 seconds.
Don't sleep on that one, people, unless you want to sleep on it.
You could be on the stream right now. This is the time to call in 887-9595 or 885-4446. That basketball current bid is $150. This is an over $200 value, Craig. This would be a great centerpiece.
$279 to be exact. And when we're talking about Verlo, we are talking about, first of all, beds that are made to suit you exactly how you like it. And they've got a wonderful showroom over here on North Spring Street. If you're not going to pick this item out, there's many other items that you could pick out from Verlo. And you got those kids starting school here in August, going to college. You want to send them with a comfortable bed. We are at 1 minute now on the
basketball, right?
On the basketball, and we are at 2 minutes, actually 1 minute and 54 seconds on the Verlo.
60 seconds for the basketball, signed by Johnny and Jordan Davis. $150. This could be yours. Where else are you going to find a basketball signed by these two guys?
And we are also...
Walmart? I don't think so.
We are also at the 2 minute and 38 second mark for those Packer basketball tickets. So you need to call right now, especially if you want to get the Packer basketball tickets. If you're listening to the stream, there's a little bit of a delay.
Yes.
We got 30 seconds on the clock for the basketball.
Craig, we got two calls coming in right now for the Radiothon. Hello, what would you like to bid on?
What's the bid on the mattress set?
200.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, we got another call. Going to go back over here. Hello, Radiothon. What would you like to bid on?
The basketball, $175. This is Sam.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for all the donations. We appreciate it. And the basketball literally just closed right now as we speak. I don't believe we have another caller on the air, do we?
No, we do not. And, Sam, your bread pudding was amazing, by the way.
Thank you.
I'm going to put you back on hold here, make sure that Sierra has your information. But we have closed out the basketball for $175. And just when I say that, Craig, I see another call coming in. That Verlo mattress timer counting down. Let's head back to the phones. What are we at for the Verlo mattress here, Craig?
We're at 200, and we've got 41 seconds on the Verlo mattress. We got a minute and 41 seconds on those Packer tickets. A minute 40 on the Packer ticket. Actually, now in the time I said that, we're down to 30 seconds for the Verlo, 130 for the Packer tickets. 920-885-4446, 920-887-9595. If you want to bid, 20 seconds on the Verlo. It's going to go to... Maryland for $200 if you don't call in the next 14 seconds.
It's actually a twin-size intro pillow top, and you can also put it towards an upgrade if that's your style as well.
5, 4, 3 on the Verlo, 2, 1, and we are closing out the Verlo, and we have 1 minute on the clock now.
And 1 minute on the
clock. For the...
A Packer Patriot tickets, two lower-level tickets on October 2nd. Right now, Bruce has that. For $275.
Let's get that. It's a $325 value, and that doesn't even count all the fees you would have to pay if you were to order it online.
Oh, yeah.
Again, the proceeds going to benefit a wonderful organization like Bose Heavenly Clubhouse. You guys got a website?
Yep. It's BoseHeavenlyClubhouse.org.
Excellent. And a Facebook page?
Absolutely. It's Facebook.com/BoseHeavenlyClubhouse.
And 27 seconds left on the clock here for those Packers tickets. Steel right now at $275 for Sue. The two lower level tickets on October 2nd, Packers versus Patriots, 12, 11.
I have a call coming in here, Craig.
Okay.
Okay, we head back to the phones. Radiothon, what would you like to bid on the... I could not get enough.
That closes it out.
I think that will do it.
That does it. That's my alarm, by the way, if you didn't notice that, Thomas. That's the alarm saying that we've closed that out.
So congratulations to Bruce. He got the Packer versus Patriot Green Bay Packer tickets, $275.
Yeah, not a bad deal. And, again, it goes to help wonderful organizations like Bose Heavenly Clubhouse. Amanda, Sue, thank you so much for coming in. For those listeners just joining us, Bose Heavenly Clubhouse, you got your support groups that are coming up that you just told us about. We can find all the information online at the website that you just mentioned. Why support a place like Bose Heavenly Clubhouse with the Radiothon?
Between everything that's happening in the world right now, I think that grief is something that isn't really talked about or acknowledged. And so we kind of shed the light on some super dark aspects that people tend to sweep under the rug. We just kind of bring them out into the open and shed light on them and, teach others that it's okay to cry. It's okay to have those emotions. It's okay to be sad. That doesn't make you abnormal. That actually makes you superhuman.
Yes.
So we just appreciate everything that the Children's Radiothon has done for us in the past years, and we're so blessed to be able to partner up.
Well, thank you so much for the collaboration. We wish Absolutely. You the best. We look forward to those future conversations. We're going to have you on Community Comment in a few weeks, and I hope you bring Sue along and some of the other board members. We'd love to hear more from you, and thank you for your time today and all that you do. We really do appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Once again, that is Sue Metz and Amanda Hartwig with Bose Heavenly Clubhouse, our featured agency here during the 9 o'clock hour. Our 10 o'clock featured agency is going to be Ark Dodge County, and our representatives with them are going to be joining us here in just a few minutes, along with a whole brand new slate of items as part of the 2022 Good Karma Brands John Moser Children's Radiothon.
25 years of keeping the good vibes going in Dodge County. More of the Good Karma Brands John Moser Children's Radiothon coming up.
From the Ho-Chunk Gaming Wisconsin Dell Studio, this is today's best music, 95X.
This is Joe Cordell of Cordell & Cordell. I want to speak to the dads who are being denied access to their kids, excluded from key parenting decisions, are contending with child support issues. In all of these cases, doing nothing is probably not a good strategy. The law has given you rights, but you have to assert them.